Just think about children or youngsters that that start working out. And I see this often in the practice where these kids start working out, they start looking at things on YouTube. Of course, they are also influenced by fashion or by social media. And often they'll start working out, they'll start working the abs, they'll start working the pecs. But something that they then absolutely don't understand is that they have to also train and strengthen, activate the antagonist muscle groups, such as the low back extensors or the scapular retractors, and especially also the lower trapezius. So what we get then, eventually, if these guys are not coached in the right way, what will happen is they will start slumping forward. We'll get this kind of slumped posture, rounded shoulders. Eventually, we get a forward head position. This can lead to an increase in migraine. It can start. You can get more a higher risk of cervical spine injuries and cervical spine disorders in the shoulders. We'll have glenohumeral impingement disorders.
Following the excerpt of the video course you have seen, Inherent Healthy Posture for Healthy Movement, you will find more information on the website gps-academy.com. Let me invite you to register now.